Starball, and it still wasn't enough. No, I can see he's still very much alive, and I lost too much power, but so has Bowser.
Triforce doesn't belong to you in the first place.
No! This cannot be! I have defeated you and became more powerful than ever!
Did you really think that you won? You fool. I allowed you to take the Triforce of power at my own accord. While you are nothing more than a fool who wish for hatred when your heart still has love. And that is why your so-called power is built. Ha 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 ha!
Show yourself!
In due time, my friend. But I fear that you will not be around for my revival. And now that my test is complete, I'll be taking back the Triforce of Power now!
Bowser!
Curse you, Ganondorf!
Look at you! So pathetic! Did you truly think you had the Triforce of power at your mercy?
I swear to you, I will destroy you, Ganondorf! You will pay for this, Ganondorf!
I'm afraid not. You are not even worthy of death by a real king's hand. Now, Plumber, do fulfill what you came here to do. Then tell Link and Zelda that I will return for them one day. That is, if you can leave here alive. I will leave this place, and we will be ready for you. And as for you, King, know that only I am fit to wield the Triforce of Power. It's coming. Now it's over.
Another bothersome punk.
So Ganondorf has returned? How can this be? No, this is not good.
I hope you don't intend to keep continuing this fight. You lost even more power than before.
Shut up!
I think I understand what Ganondorf was trying to say.
No, I do not care! Where are you?
You fell because you wished for hate when you had love for Peach. Or maybe it was for your son.
No, sir!
You have already lost, Bowser! Both to me and as well as your own weakness!
You! You dare speak to me of weakness?!
What now?
Your weakness is that you cannot kill me! I know you have left the Koopling still alive!
So you knew!
Of course I knew! You have never had the killer instinct in you, Mario! You have never brought yourself to kill me, and you never will! I will forever persist in killing you!
Bowser! Do not push me! Give it up now, Bowser! It is over!
Your brother in his grave is left out your pity! Let go!
Do not dare speak of Luigi, or I will kill you, Bowser!
Try it!
Do not test me, Bowser! Give up now!
Who do you think you are?
Come here! Enough is enough, Bowser!
Let go of my tail!
Not until you give up!
Curse you, Mario!
Ready to blast off! So long, Gate Bowser! Take this! That is for Luigi!
How do you think Luigi feels about you refusing vengeance in his name?
My brother will return, you evil monster!
No! No! You lie! He is dead, and soon you will be!
No! What are you doing?
You soft-hearted fool! This is the day that you die, Mario!
Bowser! Stop!
You're gonna have to kill me! I will never, never stop!
Stop!
Never! Now die!
No, you stupid fool!
No! 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 No!
Damn it, Bowser! You stupid fool! Bowser is gone!
You mean he really killed him?
He left him with no choice, Naruto.
It is true. Bowser really is dead this time.
To think Mario has killed him is unbelievable.
He did what he had to, Sonic.
It's over. I can't believe it, but...
Why hasn't the storm on hate let up? No, it couldn't be, unless...
Goodbye, Bowser. Luigi, it is over, brother. It's finally over.
This planet!